first I was hoping just to avoid communication problems, but I think I've learned a lot about the people here.
Growing is never done. At least, that's what I think, anyway. I hope you'll always be there to help me. This is so incredible! I'm sure this will help. One day, I hope I can be your equal. I won't give up until I am.
Run a little field test, you know, just to see how it goes. Care to join me?
I can't stop smiling. Just the thought of using this. I know I can finally help out. I always wanted to do this. I don't know where I'd be without you. This is a whole new world now. It's epic. I gotta keep pushing it. I know I've still got some more. Ha ha! I feel good. Confident. That's new.
Time to get loose. Formation wise.
Falling back.
I'm ready to slip the leash.
Go. I'll fall back now.
Hell yeah. All ready. Woo.
Thank you. ready.
Pretty well.
Just taking it all in.
Too slow. Still hungry?
Go ahead.
Still hungry?
Taking it all in.
Not losing here. No way, no how.
Grab a bite.
If I survive this, I am so taking a break.
I'm ready to slip the leash!
That went pretty well.
Grenade! Now chop down!
That went pretty well. That went pretty well.
Just taking it off, kick its ass!
Hungry? done pretty well.
Hell yeah!
do. Survive this, I am so taking a break. Yeah, we were getting our asses kicked, but they were having a tough time too.
If there's anything you need, anything I can do, just say the word, okay?
I am here to report that DNA testing confirms our suspicions. Lindo Amamiya is still alive. As of 1200 hours today, the search and rescue operation is active once again.
We'll bring him home.
He is alive, and no one is more joyous than I. But we must remain careful and cautious. If you come into contact with him, remember, the infection may have spread. Please bring him home. Bring my brother back. If anyone has even a shot at this, it's all of you.
I can't believe it! He's alive! He's safe!
Oh, Sakuya!
He's not home yet. Come on, the sooner we get out there, the sooner we find him.
Right. We can bring him home. I can finally tell him the truth.
This is gonna be like the best freaking day. Let's make it happen, Captain!
Coda? Actually, I hate to tell you this, but the first unit is to remain on combat duty during the operation. The second and third units will take point and lead our search and rescue efforts.
You serious, Hibari?
Tsubaki can't afford to send you all out. It's too much of a risk. Someone needs to stay back and keep the den safe from Aragami. So you're to patrol and hold the fortifications.
I mean, it's true, but still...
Don't give it another thought, Alyssa. Leave this search to us. Lindo will be back home for dinner.
Thank you. When we lay eyes on him, you'll be the first to know. What do you say, Gina?
The very first. Believe me when I say you are not the only ones who are eager to have him back. I won't let him stay out there alone.
Oh, we'll find him, all right. Not to mention, we've got another two sets of eyes. Ain't that right, rookies?
Yes, right. Sir.
Before we go, Captain, could you teach me that disengaging tactic one more time, maybe?
Me too!
Okay. If this is the way it has to be, then I'll just have to put my faith in you. Please find Lindo and bring him home.
Consider it done. You keep an eye on this place, and give out the call if you need any backup. Seems as good a time as any. Hibari, when I'm hailed as a hero for bringing Lindo home, what do you say to some dinner?
I guess it's not entirely out of the question. Maybe you should just focus on bringing him back first.
What?
He is certainly beloved, isn't he? Lindo must have made some impression. Even his foolishness, his jokes, idiocy. Come to think of it, you even saw it, didn't you? That first day you fought Ogre Tails together? Couldn't even count. Ah, yes, perhaps that was his way of shattering the ice. I suppose that was a gift of his. And look at what you have become. A leader, a captain, a god-eater, well-loved and well-respected by all those who fight here. That is why I must tell you this, why I must warn you. Dealing with a god-eater who's been infected is... It's a rapid mutation when a bias factor is suddenly and violently cut off. It's fast, and it's vicious, and it will do terrible things. If the mutation spreads, if it finds a way to spread, and it will, you will lose all that once made you human. There will be nothing left to find. God arcs, well, most god arcs, will have no effect against someone so infected. There is only one way I know of, one way that can guarantee any kind of peace and death for that person. It's not easy, of course. You'd have to be a match. You'd have to already be twined to them in a way that... You must use their own god arc. It's the only way to finish them. Tell me what would happen. You track Lindo down to wherever he is. Tell me what would happen if you saw an Aragami there instead. If you saw what he became. Could you put him down? Could you slay the beast? It is the nature of this world to choose. Selfish choices, foolish choices. It is the nature of this world to do right and to do wrong.
Lindo made a choice that day. You know it as well as I. Did that bring happiness? Redemption? Your choosing is coming fast, God Eater. So very fast. I've disturbed you. I am sorry for that. You can find me at the clinic.
It's my favorite time of day. Ass kicking O'Clock. Time to turn up the heat. Grab a bite.
Losing here. No way, no how.
Here, take this! Drag it out!
Shove it back!
Going pretty well. Still hungry? Can't let them beat me!
Yeah.
Still good. Fine. Just taking it all in. If I survive this, I am so taking a break. Taking a break. messed up. No, I'm just taking it all in. May require a few tactical changes, like winning.
That was a narrow victory, to say the least. Phew!
Don't worry, I got you covered. The maintenance crew isn't just for show, you know. If there's anything you need, anything I can do, just say the word, okay?
I've been waiting for this one. Let's get to it!